space heater causes a fire in Racine and just devastates a local outreach there for the poor. WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson reports from Racine on how this great loss and how the fire was preventable.
It's had a history of helping the poor in Racine, but now because of the fire that damaged the St. Vincent de Paul thrift store Thursday morning, it's looking for help itself.
Most of this building will have to be gutted, and everything in here has to go. The clothes, for example, we have to find that. That's what we're trying to decide now, is how best to handle that.
The sale of donated clothes was a huge benefit for the organization and its mission to work closely with families in need. They also have one of the largest food pantries in Racine, which was open 4 days a week.
Is there anything we can save? Because the insurance, some people are saying we might have to throw away everything. And that's what we're trying to, at this point, we're trying to make those decisions.
The fire department has made a decision on what caused the fire, a space heater too close to combustible materials.
With any space heater, we want 3 feet all the way around it, including over it. Anything that can burn should be kept 3 feet away.
Fortunately, the store manager who was inside at the time of the fire called 911 right away, and no one was injured. But a setback for families in need at a very difficult time of the year.
A number of people have been calling, still wanting to donate, but they are not accepting clothing or food donations, but you can send monetary donations still to St. Vincent de Paul here on LaSalle Street in Racine. Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
St. Vincent de Paul says it will take some time before they decide just how they're going to proceed.